Preston?
Yeah.
Hey everybody, how you doing? Happy Good Friday. This is Cooking with Christo, and today's a special day because we're celebrating Jesus Christ and what he did for us. So typically what we do is we eat fish on Good Friday, right Ricardo?
Yes sir.
Okay, so today we have some tilapia I have here off the Gulf. It's a warm water fish, meaty, very meaty fish. I filleted it. Got four pieces there. We're gonna season it and then we're gonna fry it up. Okay. First thing we do here, got some flour here. Here we're gonna season it with salt, pepper, garlic, oregano, a little dill. Everyone know what dill is? You find at your local grocery store. Dill. It's very delicious. Mix it all in together. Both sides. Always make sure you season fish, meat, pork, anything you cook. Season both sides, not one side. It's gonna be half flavor, half no flavor, right? You want full flavor. That's what we do here for Cooking with Christo. So let's finish seasoning this. We're gonna put it in some flour, both sides. Okay, double batter. No, maybe not double batter, just one sifting of flour. Plate. Now while I'm doing this, I got a pan over there with fresh olive oil. Fried olive oil. Delicious. It's coming soon. I got flour on my hands, you know. That's my amigo over there. Say hi, amigo. Prep. He's my prep guy.
Habla algo, primo.
¿Qué pasa, primo? Mucho trabajo.
Okay. See this? Extra virgin olive oil. Okay? The best. We got a pan hot here, high heat. Make sure your pan is hot.
Okay.
Make sure the pan is very hot. Okay? It's not gonna cook right. The pan has to be hot. Alright? That's a Hector over there.
Bastante, man.
Hola, ¿cómo está?
Okay, this is our tilapia. Flour. Right.
See
what happens? See what happens? My bad, right? Look. It's not even hot. See? I screwed up. But I know what we'll make up for. It's gonna get hot now. That's what I was saying. You gotta make sure the pan is hot. I was so busy talking to you guys, and it wasn't hot enough. No bueno. Okay, that means no good. Right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now come here. Delicious?
Yeah.
It's starting to get hot now. Sometimes you don't want to put it in when it's not hot because the fish gets soggy. You don't want soggy fish. That's some soup there. That's a soup today, huh, Ricardo?
Yeah.
What soup is that today?
Chicken rice. And what else that?
I don't know. What do you think? You make it, right?
Yes, sir.
All right. What is that? Oh, lobster bisque. Delicious. Okay, come back. Looks like it's getting hot. We'll drop some more fish in there. Cooking now. Keep your eye on that.
Okay.
Chop some lettuce here. to use iceberg here. Because we're trying to get that ice, that bagel.
Word.
Bagel. Let's get some tomato on here.
Fresh tomatoes?
No, old tomatoes.
Old tomatoes.
Fresh tomatoes, just kidding. Okay, now we put some black olives. We'll make this like a little bit of a Greek salad. Cucumbers. You hear that?
Yes.
What does that sound like? Oh, okay. We're not going to go there. Some cucumbers in here. What kind of cheese is this, guess?
Feta.
Ah, very good. Greek feta. That on top. Some Spanish onions. See how we mix the Spanish with the Greek at Cooking with Cuisto? We mix together, blending of the cultures, the Greek and the Spanish. And the Mexican. Mexican, Spanish, Caribbean. We love all peoples here, Steve Spanish Diamond.